Growing old, it's getting. would that be worse? Headlights crest a hill, shadows passing by and out of sight. Her call, any season dreams, Friday become pigeons in the park. Anyways, for the last time. This is why I'd rather be alone. So, any waits for a call from a friend.
Thanks a lot. Thanks a whole lot. Thanks for coming out. Hey, I think I heard a cell phone ring in someone's purse or something. It's cool because we're making a live recording, so that sort of thing works on the record.
Smile, you look so shy. Put the name tag on your smock. You've come to see Eddie Walker. We may pack a little tight. The girl up front says, it's alright. And look, there's more. Falling down, there you are within the leaves. You're bouncing on her knees. Remember all those trees behind the garden? They're gone, they all got cut down when she died. Eddie Walker's is your wife. You never had a son or a wife. You sure had a hell of a time. Thank you. shook her up. How they picked you up and you kept falling down.
It's kind of a little bit of an inside joke, so I'll let you in on it. I had a certain number of songs every year that I have to turn in for my old publishing deal. And if I didn't turn in that number of songs, then I went on probation, something like that. So for like 5 years or something, I didn't turn in enough songs. And the last year, I decided, okay, I'm right, some shitty stuff and turn it in, and then I'd be out of my deal and I'd own my publishing again, which I do now. It's nice. And anyway, so yeah, last year I had 4.6 songs to turn in to get out of my deal. And, so the song might make some sense to you now.
Thank you.
could be bussing tables, I could well be pumping gas, but I get paid much finer for playing piano and kissing ass. And this one point is six yesterday, yeah, 4.6 at last.
Songs for my new publishing company, which I am myself. And I'm gonna screw myself now. What? Whatever he said was probably pretty funny. What'd you say, like, let's see your dick or something? I was gonna play something serious, but maybe I'll play something.
Morning sun.
One day.
drops that shatter in slow motion. No, for canine brains, we're out like lights. As I'm growing older, I'm bored. This misery and frizzery thrill me much more. When I can't relax, and I'd like to go back. But that's gone. Yeah, that's gone. Turn around, turn the volume down. We're counting the days down to the day when we'll live in a video. I'll be stone-faced and pale, you'll pout in stereo. 24 hours every day of the year. Oh, what fun, I can't wait till the future gets here. Something to strive for. The girl tearing curtains down looks funny as hell. And since the ever can it be any doubt? Yeah, well, natural selection just weeded it out. Just to keep me from laughing out loud.
Often Sarah would have spells.
she lost time. She saw the future, she heard voices from inside. The kind of voices she would soon learn to deny. Because at home they got her smack. La 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 la. Sarah told the friendly salesman that you all die in your cars. And what's gotta be dark? You're all working in a submarine. Asshole. She saw the light, she saw a pale in her face. Some strange machines beating beats and thumping bass. Visions of pills that put you in a loving trance. That make it possible for all white boys to dance. And when Zach finished Sarah's song, Sarah clapped. La 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 la.
Hey, Frally, in a little while, could you get me my camera so I can take a picture? You got pretty faces. Let me get a shot of every crowd on the tour. And I keep forgetting, so you guys hopefully be the first. I just got into photography, and I got this wide-angle lens. I can get everybody. Everyone just gives me this, and I'll get that out after this song.
Check out the reflections in my eyes. See, they always used to be there, even when this all was grass. And I sang and danced about a high rise. And you were laughing at my helmet hat, laughing at my torch. All you want, 'cause I got my philosophy. 'Cause my feet on the ground, and I'm trusted like the ground. And that's why my philosophy, it keeps me walking when I'm falling down. I see that there is evil, and I know that there is good. I got my philosophy.
Turn the house lights on just for a second. I want to take a picture. It's good to see you. I'm playing for it because up here it's kind of a blur. It's cool. Y'all got some pretty faces out there.
Why your father was
Expensive.
sometimes I don't know what she said.
Thanks so much for coming out and seeing this way. It's a really fun tour for me to do because I write songs at the piano, and this is what they sound like before. And I like to arrange and produce them and have bands play, but it's also kind of important for me to get back to the songs. This song, however, had nothing to do with the piano, and this has nothing to do with the reason or the way I wrote the song. So I just thought I'd let you know that.
Checks and piece of facts. Some producer with computers in the hazy stays. I pull up to the stoplight. I can feel that something's not right. I can feel someone's blasting me with hate and bass, sending dirty vibes my way. Cause my great, 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 great granddad, someone's great, 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 great granddad, he slaves. It wasn't my idea. It wasn't my idea. It never was my idea. I just stood with a store for some preparation.
I don't know what I'm talking about.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Bye.
yes you will. You shouldn't push me around, cause I will, yes I will. You will be sorry when I'm big, yes you will. Yes you will, you will be sorry.
Bye.
Thanks a lot. You guys make me feel very home, and I was very nervous, so thanks. Appreciate it. I don't want to,
Lullaby!
Okay. No. Okay, the only thing I could make out was cigarettes, so I'll do that. I'll push my luck and do this one. This is a song that we just really didn't play that much live, because when you have it, or at least for me, and I don't have vast experience with having hit songs, but I know from the one time it happened that I just couldn't sing the fucking thing for some reason. I got allergic to it, and now I can, I think I can, so.
Evaporated.
Feeling more alone than she ever.
Can I try out a Liz Phair song that I want to try in Chicago? I think I'll do this in Chicago and surprise them all.
You're the man!
To give me back my blood.